Hi, I'm Rita and I'm from Players Bar, also a close friend of Emma. And today we've got someone very, very special here today. I'd like to introduce you to Craig.
Hello, my name's Craig, obviously. I'm Emma's boyfriend. I've just flown 16,000 miles without her knowing to surprise her with an eventual proposal for asking her to marry me.
And how long has it taken you to prepare for today?
It's been a month in the planning. I've had a lot of people involved in this, about 10 or 12 people. Try to keep it as close and secret as I can, and for hopefully the surprise of her life.
And does she have any idea about tonight?
As far as I know, she has no idea, so hoping to keep it that way, and then it will be a surprise.
And how long have you got until you pop the question?
I think it's about 20 minutes, and then we're all go.
How are you feeling?
I am shitting myself.
Right, watch this space and we'll see what happens. Good luck, Craig.
Thank you.
Right, Craig has just popped the question to my very, very good friend, Emma. Let's see what happened.
I said no. He's exhausted. He's tired.
It was a long
this point. Is Emma.
Yes. Hi. You've already met me.
When did you fly in? Sorry.
Today.
What's the question? Craig,
could you talk us through what happened?
Well, you just saw it on the video.
Oh, shit. How did you feel?
I was shitting myself. But it was all right in the end.
Emma, did you have any idea what was
going on? Not a clue. I honestly didn't have a clue. I thought I knew he was sending something, but I didn't know what it was. And then Mum was on the phone. She was being a little bit dodgy.
You had an inkling the other day.
Did I?
Yeah, Friday night, your time. Because you're like, what is this? Is it something to do with you? Are you doing
this?
Oh,
yeah, because everyone was putting numbers on my wall. Yeah. And I was like, something's going on.
Yeah, that was me.
Yeah, but I didn't think you were turning up.
Yeah, I know.
You were flying to England in the cold.
That was me.
I know, Lucy, obviously, and then Luther. It was.
Would you think of Craig's new look, by the way?
Yeah, it's beautiful, isn't it? Jesus.
Grunge.
Literally, Jesus.
It's a protest.
He's getting in the festive mood.
He's going to shave it off tonight, aren't you?
I thought we'd maybe leave some bits.
No, it's huge.
The hair's gone. No, the hair's going to go.
Oh,
that's
my
right.
God.
But maybe leave,
so
like,
different.
Maybe leave, like, side.
I think they've got a lot catching up to do. I think we should just leave them to it.
4 months worth.
I know. I feel like I'm in a dream. I feel really weird. No, I feel really bizarre. But good. But very good. Yeah, I feel really good. I'm really happy.
Good.
Yeah. I'm super happy and I'm off for a week.
And
sweet,
engaged.
And I'm engaged.
We're engaged.
Right,
we'll
I'm engaged.
We're engaged.
You're getting married. Hey?
We'll leave you to
you next. You and Neil.
Oh, let's get it. It's time to exit now.
Let's see him top out.
Time to exit.
To lift our floor.